Hello everyone, my name is Iván Otero. This year I have had the opportunity to learn more about the capabilities of smart gloves, and I put them into practice by measuring movements that are part of the colonoscopy procedure. Furthermore, I experiment with Xsens, which allows motion body capture as a complement to identify specialist postures. And I have also recorded high precision movements with Vero Vicon cameras, which is key to my case of study of recording manual motor skills. And thanks to the direct contact with doctors from public hospitals of Cunqueiro and Meixoeiro, I've been able to establish a unified protocol of measurement movements. Particularly, this is necessary because doctors have hands with really different features and they adopt different strategies for the same movements. For example, there is a great difference between men and women. At the same time, I'm working with the data structure from this immersive device in order to obtain conclusions and patterns of good and bad movements. And that's all. Thank you very much.